When I'm not making music, I work at Blain's Farm and Fleet, and I love helping the hardest working people.
The hardest working people.